Hello guys, we are here in Crab & Crew here in Visayas Avenue, Quezon City. This place is known for their seafood platters. Try natin kung masarap ba yung seafood nila dyan. So let's go guys and try their food. So yung unlimited crab and shrimp nila available lang from Monday to Thursday from 2 PM up to 6 PM. Pero last order is 5 PM. So maliban sa crab and shrimp, like yung mga shells, mga oysters, mussels, they even have meats here, pork, chicken, they have spare ribs here. So ito yung mga a la carte. Yung meron doon sa crab and shrimp nila na unlimited is 1,399. Kasama doon yung rice and iced tea. You can walk in here to eat as long as may vacant the table sila. They can accommodate you. So you can option reservation or walk-in. For reservation, we will just put the details below. So ayan, itong lugar na to, nandito lang malapit sa my Quezon City Memorial Circle. Meron din silang mga few tables outside for alfresco dining. So this place is not really that big. Ilang tables lang. They tried to put the twist of woods. Yan. Parang alam mo yung ano, yung woods nila, parang ano siya eh, it's not new when they put it here. Parang alam mo yung reused woods. So yung parking dito, may nakasabi na you park at your own risk. Gauso dito yung window smashing. But we park doon sa basement. Swerte pag may availability nung ano, parking slot nila dito. Yung building na ito, kung saan yung Crab and Crew, itong building, meron siyang nakalagay na no what thigh massage na napakalaki dyan sa building na yan. So, para hindi kayo mahirapan pumunta dito. So yun guys, excited na ako at gutom na ako dahil hindi pa ako kumain sa ating breakfast. Kaya excited na ako ma-high blood. Ito yung ginagamit nila na pang ano nung crab. Sobrang bigat. Maganda siya oh. Medyo maingay nga lang. This is where you put your empty shells. So waiting time 20 to 25 minutes for our food. Try natin yung calamari. Ito yung masarap sa calamari, guys. Ganito pala talaga pag kumain, no, naka-gloves. Try natin yung crabs, guys. Oh! Look! So yung size nung crab nila, regular lang, ganun. Pero tingnan mo naman. Laming itlo. Oh, yan. Yan. Masarap yan. Di ba, oh. So, put that aside. Tuturuan ko kayo paano kumain ng crab. How to eat crab. Demo pala ito. Yung itlog niya, oh. Grabe yung itlog niya. Favorito ko to, eh. Yung itlog. Aligay, tawag dito. Sobrang sarap. Sige siya. Yung crab nila, regular size siya. So, it's not king crab, it's not large, it's not ano, just regular. Try natin kung gaano ka-powerful yung bato nila. O, diba? Ganun lang, mabilis lang. Hindi na pala siya maingay pag may laman. Guys, ang hirap pala talaga kumain ng maliit sa lokin. My God. It's so hard to take the meat out kasi sobrang small. Unlike other country kasi they have big crabs, so it's not hard. Pag umaman ako, Alaskan crab yung kakainin ko. Tapakita ako sa inyo. Kaya mag-subscribe na kayo para makakain ako ng Alaskan crab. Kawawa naman ako. If you eat too much crab, talagang yung batok mo iinit eh, high blood. Guys, itong oyster natin, sabi nila, kailangan daw kainin siya na may laman na yung chan. Kasi baka sumakit yung chan nyo. Okay. Di kaya eh. Okay lang. Sarap pala ko siya ano to, sa sawang ko eh. So this one guys, is separate. Again guys, let's try their buttered garlic. Meron kaming additional na 250 grams. This is 380 pesos in case lang. Hindi ko siya tinatapon no, masarap kasi to eh. Trust me lang. Honey mustard. Sarap. Lato ang tawag sa Bisaya nito. Sa English is seaweed. Dapat mahilig kayo. Dapat kumakain talaga kayo ng seafood. Lalo na pag ganito. Sa lamang dagat. It's a very big help for you guys. So in case we just finished here in Crab and Crew for our lunch. So we paid 2,500 all in all na yon. So my rice. Somehow okay lang. Nabusog din naman kami or siguro mahina lang kami kumain. At saka yung sauce nila, hindi mo siya matatawag na ano, talagang special sauce. So we end up using the vinegar with garlic and pepper with salt. So yun talaga yung pinaka perfect sa seafood lalo na sa crab. Yeah, just check it out. Come and experience it for yourself. Please don't forget to support my channel by clicking like, subscribe, and you can also comment down below if you have places that you can suggest to us. That's it for today, and see you again on another travel show. So yan guys, pwede mo rin siyang panghilod, ganon. Tapos yan. Ay, hindi pala, ito pala, tabo. Ito yung lagyan mo tubig, ganon. Pagkatapos mo maghilod. So waiting time, 20 to 25 minutes for our food. Kaya habang nag-aantay tayo, maglaro muna tayo ng sungka. Batuhan. Sa ating orders, seafood. Actually guys, ang seafood, lalo na crabs and shrimp, especially crab, ano siya, pag high blood ka, kailangan mong ano, dahan-dahan lang. Sa loob, wait lang, wait lang, wait lang, wait lang, wait lang, wait lang. Dito kami, okay, wait.